morning, Warriors.
Welcome to another episode of Win TV.
Last week's fall food drive collected a total of 1,700 items to donate to those in need. The autism class would like to thank everyone who donated and give particular thanks to the homeroom classes of Miss McIsaac, Miss Beauchamp, Miss O'Reilly, and Mr. Allen for their generosity. In fourth place for the most donations, Mr. Jewel Seth's class donated 218 items, followed by Mr. Ramston's class with 225 items. Mr. Flossman's and Ms. Kindry's classes brought in 862 items combined. Ms. Kindry's class placed first in the number of items donated.
Last week, students from Waterdown's music department engaged in a three-day retreat full of amazing team building and music making. Students had the opportunity to work with faculty from McMaster University, Humber College, the Hamilton All-Star Jazz Band, and the Hamilton Children's Choir. Excellent meals were provided by Mr. Allen and his team.
The senior girls basketball team played in the Centennial College Tournament last weekend. The team made it to the semifinals where they lost a close game to a strong team from Pickering. The team is now preparing for the playoffs. In other basketball news, the junior girls basketball team defeated Sherwood by 1 point at Sherwood Secondary on Tuesday evening.
If you like to write poetry, short essays, or to create posters, you may be interested in entering the Legion's Poster and Literary Contest. The topic is remembrance, and all entries are due by November 11th. You could win a cash prize and a trip for two to Ottawa. See Miss North for details. In other news, girls wishing to try out for the girls' hockey team should visit room 1084 to sign up and pick up a tryout package. Tryouts take place November 7th, 9th, and 14th from 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock p.m. at Harry Howell Arena.
Grade 12 students, don't let 40 hours of community service come between you and your diploma. Contact Volunteer Flamborough at volflam@hpl.ca to be notified of volunteer opportunities.
You can watch Win TV each Friday at break in the cafeteria and on the web at www.wintv.ca.
Tomorrow's a PA day, so have a great three-day long weekend.
See you next week.